Well, welcome back, and we have some breaking news we're following this midday. Just into our WVTM 13 newsroom, a man has escaped from the Donaldson Correctional Facility in Jefferson County. The Department of Correction says that Antoine Wilson escaped this morning in the Bessemer area. Well, he was serving time for a robbery conviction out of Jefferson County. If you see him, you're asked to call police.